Next, I have here GXP, Great Plains Energy. Another energy name turned to a hammer candle today. Looks like it could go for a possible breakout on the daily chart. We'd be looking for a move over those levels there. That's that 2930, so keep that in mind. Next thing you have to level to watch out there is 29.25. So we're looking for entry over there. And put my stop down here. And like I said, we'll be looking for a break over this trend line in the 29.40s. So I'm going to put my target actually at 29.50. And if it makes up there with some strength, I'm going to loosen that target up a little bit and see if it can jump a little higher. But we will have natural resistance here just because there's a long wick up there. We'll see what happens.